Hi, everybody.
Today's video, we're going to Incredible Moe's, a family fun center just located south of Traverse City. They have bowling, laser tag, arcade, and a full-service restaurant.
Let's head inside and have some fun.
So you have 30 to 20 seconds. Now, wait a second. Okay, now stop. Hold on. Okay.
We're all hungry, so let's grab a bite to eat at Sauce.
Square feet, 16 bowling lanes, laser tag, 3 custom escape rooms, and plenty of fun for the whole family. Have you hit that subscribe button yet? Do so you don't miss out on the latest content we provide at Traverse City Guide, which features everything around Traverse City.
We've got our cheeseburger egg rolls, which are a wonton wrapped burger mixed with cheese, onions, and deliciousness. They come 6 to an order.
They were cooked perfectly, and they were very, very, very flavorful.
We got the Parmesan garlic fries, which are served with artichoke truffle dip, and the fries are absolutely amazing. You get a ton of them, and they are very well covered with Parmesan, and the truffle dip is amazing.
It's so delicious. Egg rolls have bacon, beef, cheese, it's kind of like a creamy sauce.
So I got the cheese pizza at Incredible Moe's, and it was very, very delicious. It was very cheesy.
For our pizza, we got a large Maui Wowie, which had pulled pork, pineapple, goat cheese, crispy onions, and house barbecue sauce. And I'll tell you what, that is our go-to pizza when we go there. Super delicious. There's plenty of toppings with fresh ingredients. We would definitely recommend it.
All right, well,
Today we are going to get a dessert, which we usually don't, but today we're going to get the house-made fudge brownie, which is a brownie served with ice cream and drizzled with chocolate. The best part about Incredible Mo's is there's something for everyone. If you're a bowler, you can bowl. If you like escape rooms, you can go and conquer an escape room. It's a lot of fun for everyone. The arcade is great. It's up-to-date games and there's something for everyone. We love coming here to Incredible Mo's. It's a great time for everybody, a great food and an awesome environment. Family friendly, and you feel like you're getting a good value as well.
All right, look what just arrived. It is our hot, molten hot fudge brownie with ice cream. Dig in.
So something weird just happened. I had zero room in my stomach and we were able to finish the entire dessert.
That's the aftermath. That entire brownie was split between three people.
Redemption area at Incredible Mo's. Kids Paradise. Compared to other arcades, they have a very large variety of prizes you can win.
Oh yes, Back to the Future lunchbox. I think you need a Pac-Man ghost sour.
All right, we just wrapped up our time at Incredible Mo's. Wow, that was so much fun. A little bit of everything for everyone. Our whole family had a great time. Thanks again for watching and have a great night.